scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
I'm standing here with James Ellsworth, and James, no offense, but what in God's name are you thinking, stepping into the ring with a monster like Braun Strowman?
What am I thinking? Having a match on Raw is a dream come true for me. I didn't know it was going to be against Braun Strowman, so yes, I'm nervous. Yes, I'm scared. But if I could somehow, some way, pull off the upset, because I truly believe any man with two hands has a fighting chance, I can only imagine what that may do for my career.
Well, hopefully you still have a career after tonight's match, but good luck, man.
Did James Ellsworth say that he could pull off the upset tonight?
I think somebody better notify Mr. Ellsworth's next of kin, because Braun Strowman looks like a nasty, mean monster right now, ready to do some serious damage.
And James Ellsworth looks like Tweety Bird.
I think Ellsworth's quickly realizing exactly what he's in the ring against. Not who, but what. You talk about destructive forces of nature. You think hurricanes, tsunamis. Start thinking Strowman. Yeah. This guy's a freak.
Mountain of a man. Yeah, that might work. Oh, boy. Look at how big Strowman is.
Oh, my God. Like a sledgehammer to the heart.
Well, I'm glad Anderson Cooper rejoined us up here at the commentary table. Great questions, Byron.
Hey, James has got hope, you know.
That hope is dissipating. Oh, I don't think that hope's...
hope? What kind of hope,
if you don't
Byron?
Believe in yourself, who else is going to believe in you, right?
I guess that's one way of looking at it.
Look at this man.
Human carnage by Braun Strowman.
Oh, no, look out. Here comes...
Oh, God. I have to reinforce the ring.
I would rather take a nap on hot coals than have to deal with Braun Strowman.
Why don't you go help out Mr. Ellsworth, Byron?
Yeah, I'm
needed here.
And it,
oh, my gosh!
No, the reverse choke slam.
One,
so much for hope,
two,
James.
Three, let's go,
that didn't go too well.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
I don't know how you stop Braun Strowman.
I don't know if anybody on the planet Earth has an answer, especially look at the impact, full speed ahead, and then a reverse chokeslam face plant for Mr. Ellsworth. Look at the eyes of this monstrosity, Braun Strowman.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, our main event still to come tonight, Finn Balor versus Roman Reigns.
Can we get an EMT out here?
Take a closer look at the Roman Empire.